I've said all along that that is a very good package for Cayman, because it, I mean, it recognises for the first time that when the UK passes orders in council, more effort needs to be made to consult Cayman and allow the views of Cayman to be fed back into that process. It recognises for the first time in our constitution that Cayman has extensive responsibility for domestic affairs. So it's a good package for Cayman, and I believe it will go forward. Of course, what's happened in the Legislative Assembly, I think, will give pause for reflection to the UK over Section 81. There are no decisions as yet, but clearly the talks that the UK had with Cayman, we had the then leader of the opposition, Ezard Miller, we had and the government, so it was a very united an effective Cayman delegation that went to London. That had a big impact on the UK. Cayman was talking with one voice. What we've just seen in the Legislative Assembly clearly will give some pause for reflection, because the legislators have not followed through on their obligations to follow the rule of law. So I think there will be further discussions, but we need to focus for now on this issue at hand. But I hope that you know, the overall package can move forward.